diseases can be broadly divided into two categories. 200 years back, we had more of acute disease. But today, last 50-70 years, lifestyle diseases have become an epidemic. If you want to be healthy, fit, fine when you're 70-75 years, we need to address the root cause of the diseases. Today in India, unfortunately, 68% people die because of lifestyle diseases. So what do we need here?